Here we have both sets of lights turned up to full power. It'd be pretty hard to see, but the kick-ass ones are considerably brighter.